have Mr. Binod with us. He's not a new person to all of us. He has been visiting our campus. He has been our parent and a well-wisher of St. Michael's. He has been accompanying our students in their in his efforts and in our efforts to make this planet a better place, make it more children become aware of environmental concerns. He is doing all that he could to promote wellness in the world. And we highly appreciate him for all the efforts that he makes through this oxygen movement to reach out to students. As we know, students are the backbone of society and who are builders of society tomorrow. If we can touch a student, his family is being, the impact is felt in his family. And therefore, today we are very happy to have Mr. Binod with us. I welcome you and your team on behalf of the school. A few days ago, he met me to talk to me about this issue of somehow saying no to sugar, which we are very, very addicted to a large extent, unless we have thoughts of we are diabetics, etc., and say yes to age-old systems of making things sweet. So he, through a study of certain scientists promoting this cause, saying no to sugar and saying yes to honey, jaggery, mishri, etc. In fact, in our refectory, for the last few months, we also are promoting jaggery. So we have kept in our refectory jaggery as an alternative to sugar. And most of us have started taking jaggery with our morning breakfast, especially with porridge. We take jaggery rather than sugar, which we have been doing it for hundreds of years. So in simple ways, the community, Jesuit community, is making efforts to reduce eating sugar, becoming aware of how much important it is to take care of our health. And so I wish he will share with us the study that was done, basically, and how we can and what they need for promoting honey, jaggery, and mishri instead of sugar. So over to Mr. Binod. Thank you.